purchased this music because I went to a wedding in the fall that had a string quartet, and they were playing all Coldplay. And I realized that Coldplay actually works really well for string ensembles. So I originally got this with the intention of doing it with string ensemble. And then a few of the string players who were not in string ensemble expressed an interest in playing it. So I decided, kind of as an experiment, to try doing a string orchestra only piece. And I say it's an experiment because we never actually meet as a string orchestra. I see most of the string students in a class called String Techniques, or I see them in lessons. So we all pretty much rehearsed it separately and put it together very recently. But it's actually, I think, worked out pretty well. So here's Clocks.